Hello everybody, I'm Rodin from Stimulsoft. Today I will show you how to work with the Angular component.
Localization. By default, viewers use the English localization. Create a folder and upload localization files in it. Set the viewer localization using the localization option. But you can change the localization of the viewer if needed.
Thank you for your attention. Subscribe please to our channel. If you have any questions, leave comments on this video. Goodbye.